morning. Why don't we all stand up? At the end of the 11th month, can you believe it? Seems like yesterday we were wishing each other a very happy new year and, you know, have a great year, fantastic year. I don't know about you, but for me, the year seems to have been on fast forward and suddenly find ourselves in the last Sunday of this year. So how many of you found it a slow year? You know? No? No one? You can put your hand up. How many of you found it a very slow year? Okay, one hand up. I think the majority of us, you know, time seemed to have just gone by. And God has been good. God has been with us, you know, through these 11 months. You know, the psalmist says in Psalm 91, I will say of the Lord that He is my refuge, that He is my fortress. Right? As we stand the last Sunday of November, you know, what do you want to say of the Lord? Who has He been to you? The comforter, the counselor, strong tower, refuge. So we're going to take some time to just tell another person, I will say of the Lord that He is my, you know, you fill in that blank, okay? Not someone from your own family. Just go find someone who is, you know, who's new. Let's just move around. I'm going to do the same. We're also going to do the same. I will say of the Lord that, you know, till today, the Lord has been my, you fill in the blank, okay? Okay, so find someone. If somebody's standing alone, just go to that person and say that. Like we, everybody's smiling, so it's good news, right? I will say of the Lord, He's been with us. And, you know, like we learned last Sunday, we're just going to declare the truth. We're going to say of the Lord who He has been to us. And we learned that when we worship in song, when we worship in music, and when we declare who He is, there's a release. We release the power of God. There is a release of the power of God among us. The truth of what we are declaring, the power of the truth of what we are declaring is released among us. That's what we learned last Sunday. So we're going to do that, right? So begin to start declaring, I will say of the Lord, He's my rock, my refuge. Yes, God, that is who You are. That is who You are, God. Our strong tower. Our refuge is who You are, so loving, so kind. Your love from everlasting to everlasting. You have been so good. You have been faithful, oh God. We'll experience Your touch. Experience Your touch, oh God. Oh, we thank You, God. We thank You. We thank You for who You have been to us, God. You have been our strength. Lord, You have been our hope. You are our hope this morning. Oh God, You have been our peace, and You continue to be our peace this morning. You are our sure foundation, God. Savior. God of our breakthroughs. The Lord our banner. The one who has led us in victory. Will continue to do so. He has led us in victory. We'll continue to do so. He is our strength. He is our refuge. And God, you will continue to do so. Continue to be all that you said you are. Begin to talk to the Lord, just begin to sing to the Lord and say, oh God, you are who you said you are. We will praise you, God. We will praise you, oh God.
Declare it, oh, yes, he is, yes, he is, God. Let's lift our voice and shout out, shout of praise to God. God, my Savior, God, my healer, God, my provider. You sing out, declare, yes, God, you're my comfort. Yes, He is, God, my rock, my strong foundation, my refuge, my strength. Oh, yes, God, my provider. Oh, my life, my revelation. You are, you are, you are, you are, you are Emmanuel, God with us all the time. You never let go. Hold us in the palm of your hands, oh God. Yes, you are with us. Yes, you are with us. Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Oh, we're just going to declare, now keep declaring, you know, into our situation, into our life situation, into our challenges, into our circumstances, into our families. We're just going to declare, right? Just take authority in the name of Jesus and declare, yes, Lord, you are my healer. Yes, God, you are my provider. Yes, God, you are my deliverer. You are who you said you are. Let's just open our mouths and declare. You are the one who restores, God. Declare. You are the one who rebuilds, God. You are the one who liberates, oh God. Sets us free, God. You are the one. You are the one, yeah, I will say of the Lord, He is my rock, I will say of the Lord, He establishes me, I will say of the Lord, always with me, always with me.
Yes, He is. Yes, He is. There's no one like you. chains off today, I will sing.
How many of you want to say that? Can you just lift your hands and say,
I break these chains off today.
Whatever be those chains, whatever be those things holding back, you know, whatever seems to be limiting, whatever seems to be the ceiling in our lives, you know, this morning we're saying, God, it's broken in your name, God, because you are greater. Whatever be the limitation, whatever be the chain, you are bigger, you are stronger.
Through my God, through my God, we shall do valiantly. Through our God,
let's sing it.
Through our God, we shall do valiantly.
Through
our God,
we shall do valiantly.
We shall do valiantly. Through our God, through our God.
Done so and say, God, you are my God. I've heard of your name. I've heard people say that you are their God. But today, God, you are my God.
Our God. power is immeasurable. He is our God. You are our God. You are our God. More love, more power, more of you in my life.
Yes, God, we just invite you, God.
What's it gonna look like, more of you in our life? What's it gonna be like, more of you, more of you in my life? Oh, face, O God, and I will seek your face with all of my life, and I will seek your face with all of my strength, and I will seek your face with all of my life, for you are my
You are my God.
Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you.
Show me who. Father, we just thank you that as your sons and daughters, we could just enjoy your love and enjoy your presence. And just enjoy you as our Heavenly Father. Thank you, O God. We could just worship you, honor you, enjoy your presence. Thank you. Thank you for who you are to us, Father. All that you are to us, God, we worship, we honor, we rejoice in that. Thank you, Father. We love you. We love you. We honor you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, amen, amen, amen. God bless you.